soda. Remy boys ain't no
May 27. Yeah, we're just gonna go with May 27. But what's it called? I just wanted to give you guys an update of how I'm feeling so far. And yeah, this cat's in my way. All right, guys, so it's pretty clear that I just woke up. I didn't realize how much crust I had sitting at the corner of my mouth. So I'm actually about to get up and go brush my teeth real quick. And then I'll get back to this when I'm looking, you know, a little bit more awake or whatever. See, I still got bags under my eyes. Oh, well, I'll be back in a bit, guys. Catch you on a little. All right, and I am back, and I look much better than I looked earlier. My hair is not loving me today, and this lighting is also not really helping. And I know the back of me looks bare. I still gotta get a dining room set. All right, so because I messed up yesterday, it's not even like I really messed up, because I actually really didn't eat at all yesterday until I got home. And I didn't get home until like 6 something. That's BS. So I didn't even eat until later that day. I ate around like 8:30, 9 o'clock, and I had just a bowl of cereal. That was it. And then I went to bed right afterwards. But I decided, you know what? I'm gonna change it up. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm still gonna do the fasting challenge, but I'm gonna be fasting during the day, and then between the hours of 7:30 and 10:30 is when I should be eating. And then anytime after that, well, I have to just suck it up and just drink some water or something, because I won't be eating after that time. So that's my goal so far. So yeah, just wanted to give you guys a quick update on that. Other than that, I kind of don't want this to be short, so I guess I'll let you guys watch me clean up the house. Yeah. Another thing, I'm gonna try and be consistent, because, well, I think for the start of this channel, I should be consistent, just so you guys are like, all right, well, she has a set schedule, so we can know when to watch her videos or whatever. So I'm hoping for post on Wednesdays and Fridays are my goal. Wednesdays and Fridays, yes. But other than that, I'm gonna go ahead and start cleaning. And after Arcane, I probably might play some Saints Row, just because I just got a new Saints Row game. So I'm wicked excited about that. So yeah, y'all get to watch me play and do my thing. Ah, that wink was so ugly. I will never wink again. I can actually relax and get into Saints Row. So, yeah. Let's play.
To get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Right. So what's the deal with the sim invention?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
Best and brightest from an entire planet?
I heard Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Right. Where am I in the real world? Are I mucking about with my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform. Wrong door. Expressing mind, how we should talk more. Know that that's a lost war. She gon' take the aux cord and let her play her thoughts forward. She gon' play them throwbacks and hold back, pretend to be lit. No cap, I need an energy shift. Out of cyber, out of mind, yeah. I can't lie, I'm detached, I need guidance. I've been dying, I've been fighting. Got this voice in my mind, won't be quiet. Silent ride home, silent ride, silent ride home, silent ride, silent ride home.
much Ava.
Nikki on the track.
Hey! Yeah! Hey, he said that he took her money. Speak up, nigga, nobody heard.
Nobody heard.
She said I'm moving too funny. Racks up, shorty, I got a curb.
I got a curb.
Remember running off of packs in the hood. What you need, I'ma serve. Broke bitch, get back. She ain't talking chicken and I'm allergic.
Hey,
I'ma pull up and I'm festin' on purpose.
Festin' on purpose.
Hey, I'ma smoke the jetty and honey burp.
Honey burp.
Hey, diamonds on me, shorty, why you so nervous?
Yeah.
Shorty, I'm hot at the furnace. I'ma go and get the rave swerve. I need a cake. Woke up seeing all my dreams. These niggas turn fake. Fuck niggas ain't on the team. Bitch, I have nothing to say. Niggas ain't tryna get to the cheese. Told them to get out my way. Do the most for the loot of my fiend. Told them to get out my way. Do the most for the loot of my fiend. Told them to get out my way. Do the most for the loot of my fiend. You get hit with the K. Shooters running down, make a scene. You get hit with the K. Shooters running down with the beam. She all in my face. What a diamond. She don't really want me. She calling me
again. I really don't know how to do outros. I wasn't sure what to do for this outro, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys stay tuned until Friday for my next video. Right now my hair is fully dry, so it's looking a little crusty. Some of these curls need to get cut, but that's a story for another day when I actually get my hair done, because yeah. So I guess with that being said, thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you guys give this a good thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, and I look forward to seeing you guys again. Bye!